Alphabet.
My name is Zakaria Molel. I'm a veterinarian working at Arusha, Arusha District Council and at Arusha City. We provide vaccination and different vaccines like ECF, East Coast Fever, and Ganamoto in Swahili. Also, we do vaccination for anthrax vaccine in Swahili. We call it Kimeta. And also, we do vaccine for FMD, foot and mouth disease. Also, we do vaccination in black quarter, BQ. We do vaccine for poultry like Newcastle, Gumboro, and fowl pox. We do construction like construction of cattle barns and poultry houses. Also, we provide seminars and workshops for farmers in general. And also, we do dewormings for a variety of animals. Since 1997, yeah, I was doing vaccination for different diseases. The motivation drive me to be a vaccinator because vaccines, it pays. Once you do vaccines, you get money. And also when we do vaccine, it shows the response as soon as possible because no disease at all. ECF, it depends the season and it depends the number of people need this vaccination. But during the late years, we do a lot of vaccine because we mobilize people. The benefits of vaccination for ECF, because treatment is very expensive. So for the past years, many people respond to the vaccine because they know the treatment is very expensive. The vaccination is very cheaper. Prevention is better than cure. That means if you vaccinate the cows and you avoid diseases, no treatment. And if no disease, no treatment. If you vaccinate, no disease. If no disease, no treatment. So you save a lot of money through vaccination instead of treatment. So the message I like to be, prevention is better than cure. I was born in a family holding the cattle. So I like to be a vet and I like the job to be a veterinarian because I know the profit of having cattle and how to keep the animals healthy. If the animals keeping healthy, we get much money, we get much product from the animals. Yeah, because my work is to make more profit from animals rather than other jobs. I like vet to be a vet because it is a good profession. It pays.